What's good, everybody? It's TV Sound System Selector Hype right here with another video, another vlog. I want to say shout out, reaching out to each and everybody who's been subscribing to TV Sound System. It's been a while. It's been absolutely mental right now for me right now, sorting out TV Sound System alongside Sound System Clothing, United Fashion and Music. Remember to check out the website right about now and the clothing line. Big shout out, reaching out to each and everybody who's been supporting it. But we're here again, another video. Now tonight, I'm going to be heading down there to the place called the Dudley Dub Club. That's going to be taking place at the Royal Oak over there in Dudleyport, that is in the West Midlands, inside the UK. Three sound systems are going to be inside the building. Trendsetter Sound, Rootsman, also Crystal Vibrations. Three sound systems are going to be stringing it up, doing it in a roots and culture style. Sound System Clothing, I'm going to be down there sitting at my own store, selling the whole Sound System Clothing apparel. So kick back, watch the video, try and get some interviews. Let's see what's popping off with these sound systems. Let's see what's going to be going down tonight. So just follow me on TV Sound System Selector Hype. We're on our way to the Dudley Dub Club. Big things is going on tonight. Watch the flex. Boom.
Shout out to the Twinkling Boys. Not very often you get requests in reggae dance. It's an early thing, so I'm going to play this one. Not a Twinkling Brothers, but it's a special request, okay? So big up the man who asked for this one. Original style. Special request.
I'm not that's it, people. It's a wrap. TV Sound System, Sound System Clothing. It was here at the Dudley Dub Club. What a night. Three sound systems in one place. And it was an absolute wicked event. A really good, good turnout. We had Crystal Vibration. We had Roots Man. And we also had Trendsetter Sound. So we're going to try and walk around and see the parts of the dance that you don't get to see. When the man them have to put in the hard work of stringing up sound system, you get the parts where they're taking down the whole equipment and putting everything back to basics, ready for the next dance. So everybody's kind of like smiling, enjoying themselves. We're going to talk to one of the biggest man them in the whole industry. We're talking serious, right? It's hard to talk to this man because he gets so much respect. You have to kind of dress back and say, you know what, when he's ready, you can talk to him differently, you know. This man, when it comes to sound system culture, when it comes to the sound system industry, he is one of the best, the godfathers. The man himself, Hooligan, how you doing?
Yeah, man, all right. What you doing?
TV Sound System, Sound System Clothing, you know, we're representing. How do you think the night went for you?
It's a virgin night.
Okay.
Could not do it more people.
Uh-huh.
And well, we don't know. We don't know if this is the first and the last, or is there going to be more?
We'd like this. We would both like to see more. I hope.
Well, you know, the man them said they don't want everything. I can't lick down them building.
Well, yeah. Each sound only bought 3 boxes, and out of the 3 sounds, then who do you think kind of represented them?
I don't know.
You wasn't here, man. Come on, man. Don't do this to me right now, man. You heard the 3 sounds play. Out of the 3 sounds, as a real sound.
I didn't listen to them, you know. I was okay. In and out of the building.
Okay.
Yeah, yeah. I just come in when we know Imago play, you know, teacher. Tune up the commit. We try to tune it up. That's it.
Okay.
We never really listen musically.
Okay.
Musically, they probably could do a bit more. Yeah, they could do a bit more.
But overall, it's a good look.
It's a start. You have to start from somewhere.
Yeah, so hopefully next time, it'll be bigger and better.
Yeah.
And let's talk about yourself as sound system wise. How's things with you? Where are you at
We're not in a sound system.
So this man here.
I'm going to relaunch my old song.
Whoa.
Yeah, Heart and Axe. Yeah.
And is that's like an exclusive right now, you know what you're listening to?
Yeah man, Heart and Axe from the 70s. That may I bring back.
Oh wow.
Because with Heart and Axe, there's a lot of tune that go with Heart and Axe.
Uh-huh.
More than any of the other sound them that we did have. As you know, Live Wire and all them.
Wow.
All them sound that.
So you're coming back with the original thing?
Yeah man.
So what we need to do,
and also what a lot of people need to understand, Live Wire sound are the first song that was actually playing Press and XTA crossover in the 90s.
Wow.
Before most man even have them on Pandit.
Mm-hmm.
And you know that machine was
because we definitely have to have an interview. This whole thing's going on YouTube and that we've been doing it a long while. I've been telling that we're going to have certain big man them. And these are the big man them we're going to be talking to. I mean, like, sit down, full in-depth interview talking about the thing. It's not just about one bag of dub plates and all these things.
No, it's about
where man are coming from. Those man them who really made it.
And not only that too, you know, where you have to understand, you know. And all the soul man them, if you understand this, you know, we need to start play some proper tune with proper liberty.
Mm-hmm.
Because we need to bring back unity in the community.
Okay.
And stop have the area code and all the foolishness there.
Mm-hmm.
So it's up to every man who plays sound to bring back that unity in the community.
Mm-hmm.
Right? With a love, one love vibe. Because back in the 70s, that way in David.
Mm-hmm.
So man in a war and thing, what have dance because man go buck up on a man and all them things. No, we need to bring that back. We need to find ourselves.
Mm-hmm.
We have to find ourselves. Yeah.
People, TV sound system, that's Hooligan, you know. Oh, joke, say. Trust me, enough respect each and every time.
The studio soon starts set up again.
Yes, go ahead.
The studio soon starts set up again. We soon start produce tune or mix tune again.
One of the first places I went to cut dub plates, and trust me, Hooligan Studio. Hooligan, enough respect.
Yeah, man, about four cutting machines I have now. So
jeez!
We soon come again. Yeah, we'll come proper.
Yeah, enough respect every all time.
Right. Yes, man.
So that was Hooligan. Trust me, massive. Real legend in the ting, you know. You can't really get them on the sort of saying them. He just told you about his new sound system. Bring him back the sound system. So, Crystal Sound was up inside the building. We're gonna find some members of Crystal Sound. Let's go over to Roots Man. Roots Man inside the building. Enough respect each and every time for TV sound system. What a night. How do you think the night went?
Not too bad enough.
Now,
going too quick.
Definitely. One of those ones. Now, one thing I want to say is like, sound system was definitely on point. We'll take away your sound system. Out of the other two sound systems that was playing, who did you think sounded that little bit better?
Let me leave that to the audience to decide.
Let me leave it to the audience.
Leave it to the audience to decide.
Well, what we're going to do is definitely catch up with you in the near future, have a full in-depth interview with the whole Roots Man sound and find out what's going on, because there's a lot of these things are not. Times and things are changing, but we need to keep this thing alive. It'd be good to sit down with a real big man then. Sit down and talk to certain things and really make the thing happen. So enough respect every time. I'm gonna leave you to just fuck up your thing with all due respect, yeah? See them man there. Yo, these man ain't no joke thing, you know, real big man in the thing. This is how we're doing it now. As you can see, sound man are stringing down. Trendsetter sound. Up inside the place. How do you think the night went?
Good. Great night. Yeah. Oh, it's probably good.
Who do you think sounded the best one?
Ooh, that's a quick one. That's a hard one.
Nobody wants to answer that question. I'm going to leave you to carry on for the editing. We'll speak to you very soon. See what it is, Massive. This is Trendsetter Sound. They're doing their thing. It was a fantastic night. Let's have a lot of people going. We're going to head out. Remember, YouTube, TV sound system, remember sound system clothing. We're doing the whole thing. Remember, he's my general. Yo.
Yes, sir.
Let's not talk.
Select the hype, man. Big man, select the hype.
Real big.
Working the sound system, seeing from. Wicked man, wicked boys, man. Brilliant vibes.
I've been asking everybody who played the best. Nobody wants to answer the question.
You know what it is? What it was? Everyone's got their own qualities. You got Crystal Vibrations, got a selection. Train Tickets got the sound. These men here, Roots Man, have got the low. So it's all different. It's even. Everyone's got their own qualities, that's what I'm saying. I already worked out. I love these are my people, and these people are there. I'm impartial to sound, I love sound.
Okay, then.
So I'll leave you to what I'm saying. Even dads, but all good vibes. The crowd won.
See, what it is, Massive, it's all about love and unity, it's all about respect, it's all about manners, it's all about sound system culture. It's part of the thing where you don't see. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to leave you right now, say big respect reaching out to each and everybody who's been subscribing to TV Sound System. Please keep subscribing, share, like, check out Sound System Clothing, www.soundsystemclothing.com, uniting fashion and music. I'm going to leave you now with me just filming up the man them, just packing up their thing, a part of sound system culture that you rarely get to see. So I'm out, one, peace.
Yeah. interview that man to you. It's a great trendsetter, you know. This are the roots and culture. Answer to Ronnie Gunn.
So we're still here. I've just been advised I need to talk to the Godfather, the real big man. It's kind of busy right now, so we're going to get another in-depth interview with the man himself, Chester. How are you doing?
A little warm.
Now, you really worked the thing tonight. How did that whole event go for you?
I joined it, to be fair. It was nice to be gone a bit later. They locked us off, but you know how our sound system go in it. Some venues don't like it.
How do you think your sound system played compared to
I was happy with it. The man could be happy with it. Man's always picking fault with his own sound, but when you stand back and listen to each and every sound, if you can stand there and say, I'm happy with it, then you're on a winner, aren't you?
Okay, well, TV sound system clothing, what we're going to do is have the link, and we're definitely going to have a sit-down, in-depth thing, take a look at the equipment, talk about why you're using these certain equipment from other equipment, and we're going to keep it like that. So thank you so much for taking the time out.
We're
crazy busy right now. So I'm going to leave you to just carry on with the works. So big respect every time. Trendsetter sound. Yo, it's mental. You know who else is inside the building? I don't even know if there's a talk right now.
We are real sound, man. Remember that. Enough.
Anybody who knows this guy right here knows exactly what the thing is. This is like the real link. This is what makes Selector Hype, Sound System Clothing, Dub Plate Cutting Radio Station, business wise, no, we could go on and on and on. But this guy right here, I can't even say guy, this big man right here, so much respect for him. Not other than himself, he's an international promotion. Today. How are you doing?
I'm cool, man.
Let's switch out, is it? Didn't get a chance to see much of the event.
As usual.
But do you think that these kind of events need to go on, and if so, why?
They're happening. And let me tell you something. I'm going to let the cat out of the bag. All you liquor sounds out there, what I've been up from a long time, it's your time now. I'm bringing you out. Yeah? It's not a show-off thing. It's not a better than anybody else thing. Bring out your sound and play it, okay?
Yeah.
Showcase your sound. Let people hear and see your sound, yeah?
So you think that's the thing? That's the way to go forward
this
now?
This is the thing. Look, when last, back in the 80s, 90s, where you see two sounds string up?
That's what I'm saying as well. You know? I agree.
Cox and Saxon. Do we need to mention anyone? There's a million little sounds. They're either building up for Carnival, or they're just building up. Hopefully one day they're going to get somewhere to play. Mm-hmm. So let's use this time now while we can. Mm-hmm. Yeah?
And is that including you, yourself, as a sound man that we can see Rebel Inting sound playing in these kind of events as well? Or are you going to say, okay, then sounds bring their sound, but you can kind of like be in the background promoting these teams? Because there's a lot of sounds out there, let's not get it twisted, who don't really know how to promote themselves. And they see things like this, and it seems like it's not rocket science to put these things on. So are you going to put yourself in a position to say, okay, then yeah, I'm going to be the guy that can make these things happen, or are you going to be more of look out for my sound, because my sound is going to be in this kind of vibe of what's going on right now?
What you have to remember, Hype, is I haven't been active with my sound system as I wanted to be, and I'm always doing things behind the scenes. So yes, my sound is ready to play anytime.
Okay.
So if I even need to fill in, I can just come in.
Okay.
You know what I mean? So it's not a thing where I can't do it. You know? It's a thing where right now I'm a promoter, and I will promote sounds, singers, DJs. That's my job. That's my life.
Mm-hmm.
Not even here, abroad. Sorry, you know?
Massive. Let me tell you something. Again, like I'm telling everybody, listen, we're going to organize a time, a proper sit-down thing from the beginning right up to the present. We're going to talk about sound system culture. We're going to talk about music. We're going to talk about dub play cutting. We're going to talk about all the things. We're going to put people on blast. We don't like it. This is what it is. But this is what we're doing right now, visually making things happen. And you see the people that are watching these things, they see Selector Hype, Lizard,
way back. They know the history. So it has to happen. So thank you so much for taking the time out. Because everything is definitely good. TV sound system, select time. Anyone want to big up before you out of here?
Big up. Big up, hope we get big up, and small up, hope we get small up.
And on that note, we're out. One piece. So it's TV sound system, like I said. We're finding some of the real sound men. These are the kind of events where you see real sound men. And we are talking to no other than the man himself, but don't trip over everything. Black Rob, look at the sound inside the building. How are you doing?
That's the video. Up and running, still, you know?
So did you manage to catch much of the night?
No, brother, no, I've become so amazing for this still. Uh-huh. So these man from other street, right?
Okay.
My box from up there, they quit boxing, they just box them. These man build them. Uh-huh. So I've become sure respect to them because trust me, the box are well built. They call them killer school. Mm-hmm. And that's what I'm asking, so big up on yourself.
See this man here, again, look over Kid Sound.
Yeah,
these are the people then who you're going to see more of TV sound system.
Yeah, man.
I just said to the rest of the sound man then.
Yeah, man.
What we're going to do is link up, sit down,
yeah,
and talk about the team. Talk about the history of sound system.
Yeah, man.
Talk about music. Talk about your equipment. Come to your place.
Definitely.
Just look at your equipment. Yeah. See what you're using.
Yeah.
We're going to put that out there to the world.
Yeah.
But the world, also UK, especially in the Midlands, have the big sounds themselves.
Yeah.
Rob, enough respect to you every time. I know you got the new sound ready to launch out. So that can be another exclusive that we can drop around here.
Yeah,
so.
Yeah, but it's a come on. The 27th of August as well, so look up for that one then. Big dance the whole time. Select the hype funny too. You know, I'm going to do it for this one time. I'm going to have fire.
We're going to work it. So we're going to work it.
We're going to select the hype and TV sound system.
People, that's how we're doing it, man. Enough respect each and every time. Let's look over Kid Sound, man. Trust me. Told you, man, this thing is going to kick off ridiculous now. So, like I says, every time I keep on saying I'm out, we'll find another sound man. But we have to definitely move out. Please subscribe. TV Sound System, Sound System Clothing, United Fashion and Music. You know what the thing is. Select I. Seriously, I'm definitely out now. One, peace.